It's difficult to determine the best countries to study biomedical engineering in 2023, as this can depend on individual circumstances and priorities. That being said, here are some factors to consider when choosing a country to study biomedical engineering. Quality of education. It's important to find a program with a strong reputation and well-respected faculty. Look for universities that are known for their biomedical engineering programs and have a track record of producing successful graduates. Research opportunities. Many biomedical engineering programs offer opportunities for students to get involved in research projects, which can be a great way to gain hands-on experience and build your skills and knowledge. Employment opportunities. Consider the job market for biomedical engineers in the country you're considering. Are there opportunities for internships and employment after graduation? Cost of living. The cost of living can vary significantly from one country to another, so it's important to consider the expenses you'll incur while studying abroad. Cultural experiences. Studying abroad can be a great way to immerse yourself in a new culture and learn more about the world. Consider the cultural experiences that a particular country has to offer. Here are 10 countries that may be worth considering for biomedical engineering studies. United States, Germany, Canada, Australia, Japan, South Korea, Singapore, United Kingdom, France, China. Keep in mind that this is just a list of suggestions, and the best country for you to study biomedical engineering will depend on your individual circumstances and priorities. Top 10 countries to study biomedical engineering in 2023 and why they may be good choices. United States. The United States is home to some of the top biomedical engineering programs in the world, including those at institutions like MIT, Stanford, and Johns Hopkins University. The country is also a hub for research and development in the field, with many opportunities for internships and employment after graduation. Germany. Germany is known for its strong engineering programs, and biomedical engineering is no exception. The country is home to numerous research institutions and universities that offer top-ranked biomedical engineering programs. Canada. Canada is home to several top-ranked biomedical engineering programs, including those at the University of Toronto and the University of British Columbia. The country is also known for its affordable tuition and cost of living compared to other countries. Australia. Australia is home to several top-ranked biomedical engineering programs, including those at the University of Melbourne and the University of Sydney. The country is known for its high quality of life and diverse cultural experiences. Japan. Japan is home to several top-ranked biomedical engineering programs, including those at the University of Tokyo and Osaka University. The country is known for its advanced healthcare system and strong focus on research and development in the field. South Korea. South Korea is home to several top-ranked biomedical engineering programs, including those at Seoul National University and Pohang University of Science and Technology. The country is known for its strong focus on research and development, and is home to numerous biotech and healthcare companies. Singapore. Singapore is home to several top-ranked biomedical engineering programs, including those at the National University of Singapore and Nanyang Technological University. The country is known for its strong focus on research and development and has a thriving biotech and healthcare industry. United Kingdom. The United Kingdom is home to several top-ranked biomedical engineering programs, including those at the University of Oxford and the University of Cambridge. The country is known for its strong focus on research and development and has a thriving biotech and healthcare industry. France. France is home to several top-ranked biomedical engineering programs, including those at the Ecole Polytechnique and the Université Copyright de Montreux Copyright Alpes. The country is known for its strong focus on research and development and has a thriving biotech and healthcare industry. China. China is home to several top-ranked biomedical engineering programs, including those at Tsinghua University and Peking University. The country is known for its strong focus on research and development and has a growing biotech and healthcare industry. It's difficult to determine the best countries to study biomedical engineering in 2023, as this can depend on individual circumstances and priorities. That being said, here are some factors to consider when choosing a country to study biomedical engineering. Quality of education. It's important to find a program with a strong reputation and well-respected faculty. Look for universities that are known for their biomedical engineering programs and have a track record of producing successful graduates. Research opportunities. Many biomedical engineering programs offer opportunities for students to get involved in research projects, which can be a great way to gain hands-on experience and build your skills and knowledge. Employment opportunities. Consider the job market for biomedical engineers in the country you're considering. Are there opportunities for internships and employment after graduation? Cost of living. The cost of living can vary significantly from one country to another, so it's important to consider the expenses you'll incur while studying abroad. Cultural experiences. Studying abroad can be a great way to immerse yourself in a new culture and learn more about the world. Consider the cultural experiences that a particular country has to offer. Here are 10 countries that may be worth considering for biomedical engineering studies. United States, Germany, Canada, Australia, Japan, South Korea, Singapore, United Kingdom, France, China. Keep in mind that this is just a list of suggestions.